U-Test is a leading global player in the construction materials test equipment sector, providing equipment and services in all areas.
U-Test, UTS 0200 liquid limit Casa Grande apparatus are used to determine the liquid limit of sample. Manual or motorized versions are available. Both models consist of an adjustable crank and cam mechanism, a blow counter, and a removable brass cup fitted on the base. Different models with the same shape but with different base and cup weights are available upon request. The crank and cam mechanism of the device lift and drop the cup with a rate of 2 drops per minute. Drop height can be adjusted by using the gauge at the lower part of the grooving tool. Blow counter indicates the number of drops at the moment of closure. All liquid limit devices supplied complete with a plastic grooving tool. The cup can be removed and mounted to the device by using the attachment pin. To adjust the drop height, use setting screws. Place the gauge below the cup. Adjust the height by using the arrangement nuts. Then fix the cup by squeezing the setting screws. Place the sample in the cup and smooth it with a spatula. Remove any excess material. Be sure that no air bubbles are trapped in the paste. With a grooving tool, scribe a groove through the paste. For motorized version, in order to operate the device, turn on the power switch. When the gap in the sample is closed, stop the device. Note the number of drops shown on the blow counter. For manual version, rotate the handle to lift and drop the cup until 13 mm contact is obtained. Then note the number of drops. Reset the blow counter by turning the setting knob.